Edvotek instructional videos. Isolation of DNA from human cheek cells. For this experiment, you will need saline solution for rinsing your mouth, a disposable plastic cup, screw top and snap top microcentrifuge tubes, a micropipette, lysis buffer with proteinase K, prepared no more than 1 hour before the lab, two water baths set at 55 degrees Celsius and 99 degrees Celsius, and finally, a microcentrifuge. Step 1. Label a 1.5 mm screw top microcentrifuge tube with your initials. Step 2. Rinse your mouth vigorously for 60 seconds using 10 mL of saline solution. Expel the solution into the plastic cup. Step 3. Swirl the cup gently to resuspend the cells. Transfer 1.5 mL of solution into the labeled tube. Step 4. Centrifuge the cell suspension for 2 minutes at full speed to pellet the cells. Pour off the supernatant. Take extra care not to disturb the cell pellet. Repeat steps 3 and 4 2 to 3 more times. For best results, make sure the cell pellet is approximately the size of a match head. Step 5. After you have a sufficient cell pellet, resuspend the cheek cells in 140 microliters of lysis buffer. Mix until no clumps of cells are visible. The cell suspension should look cloudy. Step 6. Cap the tube and place it in a water bath float. Incubate the sample in a 55 degrees Celsius water bath for 15 minutes. Step 7. Mix the sample by vortexing or flicking the tube vigorously for 20 seconds. Step 8. Incubate the sample in a 99 degrees Celsius water bath for 15 minutes. Step 9. Centrifuge the cellular lysate for 2 minutes at low speed. Step 10. Transfer 80 microliters of the supernatant to a clean, labeled microcentrifuge tube. Step 11. Proceed to amplification by polymerase chain reaction. The extracted DNA may be stored at minus 20 degrees Celsius for amplification at a later time.